Nous autres Britanniques de ce côté ici du Channel, nous avons aussi notre John Fontaine. Et le John Fontaine est chez nous l'a écrit une fable qui se prénomme The Crow and the Fox. Mr. Crow, the bird whose song sounds like croa croa, Mr. Crow, Sir Crow, I should say, was standing in a tree. In his mouth, this crow was holding a nice smelling cheese. Like a French camembert, you see? Then, Mr. Fox arose because of the scent. Hi, Sir Crow. How are you? How fine you look. How beautiful. If your song is as harmonious as your plumage, I think you are the top of the top in this country. Then the crow is beside himself with joy, showing an inflating throat. As he wants to show his voice, his beautiful croa croa, he opens his beak as large as he can. Consequently, as Isaac Newton demonstrated with his famous apple, the cheese irremediably falls. The fox catches it immediately, and then he says to the crow, "Hey man, you should know that old sycophantic guy, like me, live to the detriment of people who hear us. For this lesson, a useful lesson, don't you think so? I think my salary might be at least such a cheese." The crow, shamey and embarrassed, swore that nevermore he would be heard like that.